So here we are, final game of the season. It's still in the melting pot.
Yeah, it is, and that's a great situation for both these teams. It's been an entertaining campaign, you have to say.
The Juventus lineup there. Wojciech Szczesny starts in goal. Giorgio Chiellini plays with Leonardo Bonucci in central defence.
And shoots!
Sergio Busquets. Break quickly when they get possession. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Cross towards Messi at the near post. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Big game this for Barcelona. And they'll want to win. They know they'll have to give it. Looking for a through ball.
In behind is Ronaldo. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
Well, it was a gift. Strikers dream about moments like this. A tap-in.
Yes, not often that you do get what is literally an open goal. And he wasn't going to miss it.
Number 10.
To confirm, Juventus are in the lead. And Ronaldo. Cleared by the keeper. Matuidi. Leonardo Bonucci. João Cancelo. Poor in possession, Juventus there. Lionel Messi. Ivan Rakitic. Good challenge here. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Rakitic. Busquets. It's Coutinho. Luis Suarez. They've drawn level, Barcelona.
We've got a game on our hands now.
Well, they all count the same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, I don't think so. And he was there, right place, right time.
So, away we go at 1-1. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. And that's going to be a free kick. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. As for the home side, slight change in defensive emphasis here. Trying to get the opposition caught offside.
Yeah, just trying to squeeze up from the back, maybe compress the midfield as well.
Must take the lead here. Struck the post here.
Corner's taken.
Dybala!
And it's a straightforward save.
Yeah, that was picking cherries. He saved that 100 times out of 100.
Luis Suarez.
Ball in behind from Suarez.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
And here's the shot.
And that shot's blocked very quickly. Khedira. Cristiano Ronaldo. They can be quick on the break now. Ronaldo. Well, the goalkeeper's out. And he's got to the ball at the feet of the forward.
Yeah, a lot to do with his good advanced starting position there. And he was in a position to close down the space quickly.
Ronaldo. Challenges for the ball. Ivan Rakitic. Coutinho. It's looking good, this move. Seeking Messi in the middle.
And the ball's in. It's a goal.
Well, this is the moment of truth. Because they've got to find something here to get themselves back into the game. Defeat is a total disaster.
Yeah, today is not the time to be having an off day. And that's the way it's panning out.
So Juventus behind in this game. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Matuidi. It's Messi.
Messi slips it through.
Sami Khedira. Luis Suarez.
Shreds it through.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end. A chance to break away now on the counter. And Ronaldo. It's a very good interception. Trying to slip it through. Messi. Luis Suarez. Matuidi. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. The pass threaded through. Cleverly done.
Well, not surprisingly, those fans convinced it was a penalty. I'm not sure it was, though.
Pressed and won the ball well forward. Tight against the touchline, it was pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in.
João Cancelo.
Aldo. Good distance to the clearance then. Khedira. That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Samuel Umtiti. It's easy here for the keeper. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. Khedira. Mandzukic. Coutinho. Being closed down here. Well, that is... Well, so far so good for Barcelona, leading at half-time. Dembele. Khedira. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Just working away to try and find an opening. Has taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. Swung in by Dybala. Lionel Messi. Sergio Busquets. Your view, Alan, on Luis Suarez and that first half?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal.
Guiding it through. Ronaldo gives it away. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Dybala. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Came in with a challenge. Ronaldo. Now Cuadrado. Now with Khedira. Matuidi. Here's Alexandro. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
It's Messi.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Wants to chip the goalkeeper. Here's a chance to whip it in. Coutinho. With Rakitic. Excellent interception. Shots on. Khedira. Cuadrado.
Plays Matuidi, just couldn't hold on to the ball.
Lionel Messi.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Jordi Alba.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Dybala. It's a quick break. Ronaldo! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Strong, powerful clearance.
Well, the away team will be interested in this because the home side are now defending with a clear offside trap.
Well, they've laid down a marker. Can they get through now, the opposition?
Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Well read by the defender. Piqué. Sergio Busquets. Sergio Roberto. And he's given the free kick.
Lionel Messi, not known for his long-range shots. We're going to see one here.
Opening them up with a through pass. Oh, they could have pushed on if he put that away.
They've got to show the killer touch, they really have.
Luis Suarez. Dembele. Khedira. Dybala. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Neatly intercepted. One way of keeping in front for Barcelona is keeping the ball, and they're good at that.
They are.
Ronaldo! And there it is, the goal!
Well, their title hopes are suddenly back alive again, because if they were beaten today, that was it. But now it's level.
Well, they've hung in there and really produced when it matters. What a chance they have now.
Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Luis Suarez
got the tackle in. Barcelona awarded the throw here. Jordi Alba. Busquets anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Ronaldo. Here's Rafinha.
Well, it's still there to play for, isn't it? If they can keep it like this, it will go to another day.
Yeah, I mean, they're doing what is necessary so far. I just need to hold on now until the end.
Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play. Just working away to try and find an opening. Sergio Busquets.
Mandzukic.
And shoots!
The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Now Cuadrado.
That's an advantage. It's a foul. It's got to be a free kick.
Dybala's going to take it. He knows he could be right in the headlines with a goal here.
Good block. Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed.
Goal kick here. Now cut out by the defender.
Saw the ball, went for it.
Now Rafinha.
Now it's Suarez.
Oh, that interception there might just have saved his side. Really connected well, and disappointed to see that fly off target.
Yeah, somebody in the crowd more in danger from that shot.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. That will be 2 added minutes.
A minimum of 2 minutes.
Khedira. And with Juventus, we're so close to the end now. Can they get a winner?
Cuadrado!
And the goalkeeper is the hero again. Still level pegging in this match. Late on now.
That might just be the save that they'll look back on if they can nick something here.
It's finished level as the referee blows the whistle for the...
This record is in continue to help you check your playing equipment without the use of measuring instruments, and remembering that the ultimate aim is to produce sound which is completely acceptable to the listener.
I'm tired of fate, fortunes being sold. I'm tired of my tires burning rubber on the road. Tired of the distance, the lengths that I go to, trying to get a bit of credit from you. Real love feels real, so I don't need to try to synthesize the feel. I'm trying to unlock doors with these musical keys. My friends to a G, oh no. And all I do is twinkle the ivory keys indulgently, cause I do this for me, I know. And it just feels a little bit like somebody cut a hole in my pocket. Cause I've been trying to do this right with no profits and the loss, I can't stop it. And consumption lies at the heart of my bad habits. I live in a world where I want but can't have it. Tell me why that is.
Well, it's a fresh season, a fresh day. It was tough going last season for this club because they lost the title to their great rivals.
Yeah, I think they'll have a point to prove. They would feel that they should have done better last season. A chance to redeem themselves, though.
The Juventus lineup then.
Wojciech Szczęsny starts in goal.
And now the shot!
Good work by the goalkeeper. Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo's away here, past his marker. Could make a chance with this tackle. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Ronaldo. And now Messi. Sami Khedira. Cuadrado.
Mandzukic.
Cuadrado. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
The Juventus are ahead. Well, the away team will be interested in this because the home side are now defending with a clear offside trap.
Well, they've laid down a marker. Can they get through now, the opposition?
Just working away to try and find an opening.
Luis Suarez, that's the woodwork a second time.
Goalkeepers love to be busy, and he's certainly busy at the moment. The frame of the goal helping him out. And now at least he can settle his team down and get the ball upfield.
Well, if you hit the postal bar, you've not hit the target. Although they did in the second one, it was too easy for the keeper.
Rakitic and shoots!
He's blocked that well.
This could be the leveller. Off the bar, back into play.
And Ronaldo.
Could easily have been even Stevens, but if they keep on playing how they are, it won't be far away, that equaliser.
Played in towards Messi. Well, crossing is a skill, and that's not a very good example of it. They've spoilt the promise of that attack. Luis Suarez. And in he goes with the tackle. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Through pass from Rakitic.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Really challenging the opposition now, Juventus. Mandzukic! Good defensive clearance there.
Playing at home, I think they feel that they can work the offside trap today.
Yeah, it's a system I think they're comfortable with, Martin.
And now Messi. Mandzukic. Time and space for Ronaldo out on the flanks.
He's aimed for the far post here. Not really away from the threat here. Dybala.
And safely behind for a goal kick.
Sergio Busquets. Dembele. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Busquets. Jordi Alba. Sergio Busquets. Messi. Break quickly when they get possession. Excellent vision. Ronaldo. Still countering here. Ronaldo. Sergio Busquets.
Sergio Roberto.
Being closed down.
Sami Khedira.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. An attack that wasn't quite that in the end.
It's Messi.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Leonardo Bonucci. Matuidi. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Mandzukic. He's got the ball back. Well, the defender anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Dybala. Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
Well, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Matuidi. Sandro.
And that's a throw for Juventus.
Here's Alexandro. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Sergio Busquets.
Luis Suarez.
Ivan Rakitic. Lovely football, typical Barcelona. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Cuadrado.
And Ronaldo.
Sergio Busquets. Lionel Messi.
Luis Suarez.
Building steadily here, keeping possession. Excellent interception. Coutinho! Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
It's Barcelona's corner.
Swung in from the corner. And shoots! They've drawn level, Barcelona.
We've got a game on our hands now.
And Barcelona have put the ball in the net.
Well, look at them, they're delighted, and it looks like it was a set-piece routine from them.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Matuidi. So here we are at half-time, and it's 1-1. Referee blows, and we're off for the second half. It's a very good interception. Juventus on the attack. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Suarez here. Oh, he's through. And up goes the chip over the goalkeeper, and under the bar, brilliant chip goal. That's an awesome goal, supremely cool to master the chip.
I'll be talking about this one for weeks to come. Absolute beauty.
Juventus have gone behind there.
Sami Khedira. Lionel Messi.
We've given it straight to the opposition. And now they've
have a shot.
Good block. In comes the challenge.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Trying to find Ronaldo in behind.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
He's overhit it, really.
There was a chance to get a player in then.
Cleared away by the defender.
Cleared well.
Well, not that well. Let's fly! Steered through, Mandzukic.
This might be an opportunity to get level. Not far away at all, but they're still behind.
And they're well on top, and they will be confident they'll get another chance at least.
Lionel Messi.
Ivan Rakitic.
Rakitic with the probing pass.
Suarez. It's a good leap, but the header too high.
Yeah, unlucky. Give him another chance. I think he'll tuck that away.
Dybala, Cuadrado,
just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Ronaldo,
now Mandzukic to get the equaliser.
Great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
And that's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Some incredible goalkeeping we just saw there, but he'll be wanting a bit more protection from his defence. Otherwise, he is going to concede, I think.
He's through here.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Luis Suarez!
That's a clever effort, Alan, isn't it? Very clever.
Yeah, it was. He's always got the imagination to try that kind of thing.
Alexandro, Cuadrado,
Kadir,
great ball.
Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
And now Messi, 20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Here's the shot from distance.
Sami Khedira.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Khedira. Back with Quad, guiding it through. Trying to get in behind just a little.
Too eagerly then.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there.
Well, no surprise at this stage in the game that the managers are thinking about making changes. In fact, both managers are here, and we will get a substitution apiece.
Time wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here? They've got a win perhaps in their sights now if they do well, but there are other ways of seeing it through from here.
Yeah, well, you can understand it to us.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Nice piece of tackling here. And that's...
Ronaldo threads it through. Dybala. Well, he could be in. Oh, it's got to be.
Wonderful opportunity to equalise for Juventus. Not taken.
I think he's been careless. I think he's taken his eye off the ball.
Dybala.
And that's offside.
The referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Dybala.
Here's Douglas Costa.
An incisive pass.
Now the possibility for a cross.
Far too close, the cross to the keeper.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left.
Douglas Costa on the move and able to cut out the pass. Matuidi.
Cristiano Ronaldo. The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
Here's Rafinha.
Well read. At a key time for the team here.
For Juventus, defeat would be a catastrophe, really. But they might just be able to avoid that. The supporters are hoping so.
This could bring them level.
Good work by the goalkeeper. Being closed down here.
And that's a turnover to the opposition.
Ronaldo.
Ronaldo!
Great save!
Down. The referee has indicated that...